Hey everyone, it's Kyle with Great Vacs, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can clean your vacuum or air purifier's charcoal and HEPA filter. So these filters I have on the table are from our six-stage air purifiers and ozone generators. As you can tell, the HEPA filter is pretty nasty. It's this pretty much brown. Charcoal filter is not too bad, but as you can tell on the white table, there's just a bunch of dirt and debris. So I'm going to show you how you can vacuum and wash them to prolong your filter's life. So I'm going to go ahead and just vacuum both the filters off and get away all that loose dirt and debris. So I'm just using a stick vac we have here around the office. Just go up and down the filter to remove any loose dirt and debris. Make sure you do both sides. Do the sides, the top. All right, so now we're in the bathroom to wash the filters. This is where the fun part begins. You're gonna see all the dirt and debris coming out of the HEPA and charcoal filter. So we'll start with the HEPA first. What you wanna do is get the water between hot and warm. Once you got it to the correct temperature, just run the filter underneath it, do a couple passes on each side, and then we'll go from there. And then after you wash it a couple times, go ahead and shake all the excess water out. And then do it again. So depending on how dirty your filter is, you may have to do a bunch of passes until the water is clear. So once the water starts to be clear and it's not dirty anymore, shake all the excess water off, set it aside, and grab your charcoal filter. The charcoal filter is not going to be as dirty since the HEPA filter will catch most of the dirt and debris. And then when you're done washing the filters, just set them outside and let them dry completely before you reinsert them into your air purifier or vacuum. All right, so once you got your filters washed, go ahead and take them outside. You can also shake them outside to get some more excess water out of the filters. And then go ahead and set them outside, let them dry for about 8 hours. Check on them every 2 hours. And then once they're completely dry, you can go ahead and reinsert them into your air purifier or vacuum. Okie dokies, that's going to be it for this video. I hope it was helpful to you guys. We recommend replacing your filters every 6 months, but if you use the product on a daily basis, it's a good idea to check them every 2 to 3 months to see the condition they're in. If they're filthy or dirty like the ones you saw in this video, you can give them a quick vacuum and wash to prolong the filter's life. If you guys need any replacement filters or parts or supplies for your new Comfort or GV products, you know what to do. Send us an email at servicegreatvacs.com, or you can visit our website and find them yourselves. That's going to be it for this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all in the next one.